Welcome back to the Donut Shop. On this episode, 9 ways you can use WebAR in 2021. Often associated with apps like Pokemon Go, augmented reality technology has so much more to offer than a captivating gaming experience. From interactive product labels to talking movie posters, this technology has the power to help set your brand apart. WebAR, a recent development in the augmented reality field, has eliminated the need for downloads and mobile apps, making these experiences easier than ever to share. And supported by all major mobile phone manufacturers and web browsers, you can now share these experiences with up to 3 billion people across the globe. In a recent study by the Content Marketing Institute, they found that by adding interactivity to your messaging, you can make that message up to 80% more effective at capturing your audience's attention. If you'd like to learn more about WebAR, check out another blog we did called What is WebAR? We'll link to it below in the description. All right, so let's dive into these examples. We're going to run through 9 ways that you can start thinking about how to use this technology in the coming year. Example number 1. From wine bottles to cereal boxes, interactive product labels powered by WebAR are a great way to help your product stand out on the shelf, communicate complex information that might otherwise be overlooked by your customer, or to help raise awareness for a company initiative or cause. In this example, Kellogg's had recently launched a campaign to help raise awareness for the work they were doing to support sports in schools. Through face filters, mini games, and even a special message from Tony the Tiger himself, this WebAR experience was able to help drive awareness and donations for the company's initiative. Example number 2, try on products. WebAR has the ability to perform facial tracking, giving companies that sell products for the head or face a unique opportunity. Customers can now literally try these products on right through the camera on their mobile phone. In this example, Viewtoo, a maker of fabric face masks, leveraged WebAR facial tracking to help drive sales and educate their customers on the proper way to wear face masks at a time when in-person shopping was highly discouraged. Example number 3, exclusive brand content. From getting backstage VIP access to being the first person on the block with the latest iPhone, exclusivity can be a huge driver of consumer behavior. By combining WebAR with traditional targeting tactics, gives you the ability to share exclusive experiences with an audience anytime, anywhere. Available only on Spotify, fans of performing artist Sam Smith received exclusive access to a special experience that aligned with his latest single release, helping drive album downloads and encouraging social shares. Example number 4, living print materials. Adding interactivity to print materials can increase user engagement time, help communicate complex information more effectively, and lead to longer lasting brand recall. Image recognition powered by WebAR can turn any piece of print collateral into a fully interactive experience. In a recent campaign to help promote the new Supra, Toyota gave customers the opportunity to see the new sports car in their garage, take it for a short test drive, and even check out different paint color options, all through a series of WebAR-powered magazine ads and posters. Example number 5, in-depth product information. Effectively explaining complex product features or new technical innovations can sometimes be a challenge through traditional media outlets. But by taking advantage of WebAR's ability to share interactive 3D models and animations, you can now easily bring clarity to the most complex ideas. To help explain the advanced features of their latest line of golf clubs, Callaway turned to the power of WebAR to give customers an in-depth look at the line's AI-powered design process, the use of high-strength titanium, and its new innovative shape. Example number 6, shareable content. Increasingly complex social media algorithms and an overabundance of digital noise has made creating shareable content more complicated now than ever. But WebAR allows you to give your audience a unique experience, something that feels special, like a gift, not like an ad. And according to the Digital Marketing Institute, this can be one of the best ways to help your content become more shareable. To help promote Pink Floyd's The Later Years disc set, Sony Legacy gave fans the ability to place life-size versions of the rock band's legendary album cover art in real-world scenarios. The final experience was viewed tens of thousands of times across more than 140 countries, leading to countless shares and interactions on social media. Number 7, personal messaging. With the absence of in-person events, creating a personal connection with your audience can be a challenge. By leveraging the power of WebAR combined with holograms, you can once again be in the room with your most important audience. Leveraging the power of holographic technology distributed through WebAR, the President of Israel delivered a special Independence Day message to his citizens during the height of the COVID-19 pandemic, sticking to his tradition of meeting with citizens in person on this very special day. Example number 8, virtual events. Social distancing protocols have all but eliminated in-person events in 2020, creating a challenge for recruiters, sales personnel, and the like. WebAR can be used to create fun, engaging, and socially distant event experiences that can be safely enjoyed by an unlimited number of attendees. To help attract fresh new talent, Pot Noodles turned to the power of WebAR to help recreate their annual career fair, complete with a live DJ, conference booths, and even a social lounge. Example number 9, AR-powered business cards. Traditional business cards are limited to personal contact information, company logos, and maybe a profile picture. But with WebAR, these personal advertisements are now limitless. Consider adding a personal message, an interactive product demo, or direct links to your company's social media channels and webpage. Toolmaker Stanley Black & Decker recently took their business cards to the next level using WebAR, adding a two-scale measuring tape and click-through links to the company's website and social channels. These are just a few of the ways that you can start thinking about how to use WebAR technology in the coming year. WebAR is highly engaging, easily shareable, and infinitely scalable. How could you use WebAR in 2021? Thank you so much for hanging out and sticking with me to the end. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. We'll include a couple of links to those other videos we mentioned. And as always, stay hungry out there.